join my cause to end violence. What I'm talking about here though is sneaky violence. Did you know that you have 50,000 thoughts every day? And a lot of those thoughts are assessments, judgments, and interpretations of the world around you, people around you, and of yourself. Marshall Rosenberg reminds us that when we judge others, we contribute towards violence. Think about it. I'm feeling useless. No, that's not actually a feeling. Useless is an assessment, and a pretty violent one. No, wait a second. I'm feeling neglected. No, that's not a feeling either. That's an assessment of another person, and actually, it's a judgment about them or a feeling that blames. This is definitely sneaky violence. The benefit of knowing your feelings, aside from your thoughts, is that you can change your thoughts. And once you change your thoughts, your feelings will follow. Getting clarity about these differences is important because it will help you have empathy for yourself and for other people and to better understand what's going on in these situations. And with this empathy, you have a much greater chance of getting the joy, peace, and intimacy that you want out of your life and your relationship. In this course, you're going to learn how to observe yourself. You'll know when you're making judgments, when you're thinking, what you're feeling, and what you're needing. And from this place, you're going to have a much greater chance of meeting your needs in your life. You see, awareness is 90% of the solution. And this course will kickstart your journey into self-awareness. You will see the feelings and needs cards in action as I have an interview with somebody on the difficult topic of having not enough time. You will also see the theory behind the NVC dance floor. So, find out what's got mums and dads, HR managers, counsellors, teachers, people all around the world buying these empathy cards. Start learning now. And join me making your world a less violent place.